Welcome back, everybody. Round two of the evening. Can't beat it.
Chatting his pictures.
Finally, football has begun. We got to see a bunch of games today. We get to break for cards for 6 hours. Got fantasy going. There's nothing. That's the whole trifecta. You can't ask for anything else other than that.
And Mariota threw four touchdowns in his debut.
Yeah, that's also another plus. I'd rather root for Mariota than Winston. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and start everything that ended Saturday. It is 9 p.m. Eastern time. Everything that ends Saturday is there in the blue, as you can see up top. Everything that ends Sunday will start at 11 p.m. Eastern time. We still have a bunch of stuff ending. I believe right now we are in the middle of 14 triple threads. Pulled a nice one-of-one Mike Evans rookie triple patch auto out of there the other night. You can pull some great booklets out of there, multi-signed cards. 14 triple threads is a great set. Another great set. 2012 Prime SIGs were still ending. It's a five-box inner case. And all I can say is Legend Autos out of that set. It's been an amazing one. 13 Supreme 4-box rending. That's been another one that's pulled us some amazing one-of-ones, booklets, legends, many multi-signed autos as well. 15 Spectra, which just came out last week, were ending still. And 14 Supreme 4-box were still going to be ending. What, Red Dog? No biscuit? All right, guys, we'll start everything up top left, which we'll start with 12 Prominence. We always go the order that they end in on eBay. You can always find our schedule at writeoutsports.com as well. You can go there and check our previous videos. But we always leave a list of what time we're starting videos, the order that we're doing them in. It's always on the homepage, guys. So if you ever need any information, just go straight there and you should be able to find it. No worries. So we'll start with 12 Prominence, move our way through, and we'll end with 13 Playbook. But be sure to check the auctions we still have ending. We got 3 multi-box breaks ending, and still a 15 Spectra as well, which is so far tops high. I mean, Panini's, well, actually the highest end product that's came out, period, by any company out of 15 so far. All right, guys, we'll go ahead and get it started with 12 Prominence. This will be number 123, and this ended Saturday on eBay. See some Pats pulls? What's a good years for Patriots. 10's a great year for the Patriots. Amazing year for the Patriots. For Gronk, you can get a Gronk rookie auto out of 10. Well, we're doing some 10 plates and patches here as well. You also get Aaron Hernandez, but that really doesn't count. 13's a good year for the Patriots as well. A lot of rookies in 13 and 14. Alright, guys, this is number 123, 12 Prominence. I'm going to end is Saturday. Turk, Assassin, One Man, Robert B., Demi Matt, Ryan, 54205. Shrimp Boot, Turk. Ernest Bounties.
Josh Brown got it.
The Seahawks, welcome to us. Turk and Defy 9 on the bottom with those skins. See, your phone alone right there, you make me want to get Verizon.
Yeah, it's free.
Yeah, but you can watch any NFL game right off your phone.
For free.
For free. For free.
Love it.
Maybe that makes it almost worth the little bit of extra money you have to pay for it.
Chat's happy. At least they tied it up. 3-3.
All right, guys. 2012 Prominence. Start with that. And for chat, we'll use the blue cutter. Since he's sending us pictures of him rubbing it in at the game. Lucky SOB. Alright, guys. It's one pack per box. You get 3 total hits. A few base cards, all numbered to $8.97. It's basically, what is it, $2.99 3 times. You have 3 different variations. Silver, gold, and platinum on your base cards.
OBJ concussed. I don't know.
What?
I haven't been watching it that close. I saw him sitting on the sideline looking kind of dazed and confused.
Andre Johnson, $8.97. I don't think he did that well today either. Old Andre. Castle, whatever you
want. He sucked it today.
Welker. Jones Drew. And you have your silvers and your platinums. That was a silver. There's a platinum. Jerry Rice to $8.97. First hit will be, we've seen him a couple of times this evening, Ruben Randall, rookie autograph patch for the Giants, playing right now as we speak.
Turk.
Oh yeah, Keekly got knocked down. That sucked. I saw that. I wasn't one of my favorite players.
His head hit decent too. Oof.
Number to 120. Hopefully he'll come back quick. And that got a Jerron Kreiner to $4.99 for the Raiders rookie autograph.
Gmail 707, welcome back.
Nice rookie auto. And we'll end with a Nick Toon. To $2.99 for the Saints.
Shrimp boot.
Gmail, what's up?
Holla. Got that hit, man.
One second. Hey, Dish, how's it going? All right, guys, give us one sec. We'll move on to the next set. All right, guys. That was 12 Prominence, number 123. Up next, we will move to some 14 Crown Royal. This will be number 44, and this ended Saturday on eBay. One second. We lose. Guys, give me a video check. If you don't mind.
Showing how it changed.
Yeah. Good, okay. Just checking. Alright, guys. 14 Crown Royal, 44. Lucky number, Polk, Defy 9, DLC, Luke, Robert B. Vass, Soup, Inc., On Faith 1303, Turk, Defy, and Vass 26, 1982 on the bottom. Guys, 2014 Crown Royal. This is number 44 again. 43 has already been uploaded to YouTube, guys. Just go search YouTube. Just go search Right Out Sports in the main search bar at YouTube, or go to our website at rightoutsports.com and click on previous breaks, and you should be able to find it. No worries. 14 Crown. It's four packs per box. Four total hits. One very thick pack. Very thick compared to normal. I almost thought it was five packs for a second. See what that'll yield us. It's a hit per pack. A couple base cards and parallels, rookies as well. Start out for the King's Court, Luck Richardson, and Hakeem Nicks. Only Luck's still hanging out there now. Everybody else is gone. Chris Smith. Vincent Jackson. A gold Vincent Jackson. Hey, so Vincent Jackson and the parallel Vincent Jackson Defy.
Dang, that pack is fat. You ain't lying.
Yeah, that one pack's very fat. Number to 99. Knowing our luck, it'll be... Got a Scott Crichton rookie autograph for Minnesota, number 299.
SC. He's got the school of CPAC. He took CPAC to a whole new level.
Wow. Come on, man. Yeah, that's, yeah. Old broke Bortles.
Yeah. It was like little tiny glimpses of greatness, of not greatness, of goodness today. And that was all you got from them.
He made some dumb plays, too. There was one in the red zone where the guy was so covered, there was no way he's going to catch it, but yet Blake Bortles throws it right into the, basically right into the defender's back. Kelvin Benjamin die-cut rookie. Panthers.
That's a couple bucks.
Kajon Real, those die-cuts are nice. You can get
the,
some.
The greens and the blues are the best. If you can get the green, we hit a green last break.
Yeah, they're not numbered, but they're definitely lower number variations.
Yeah.
Colston. Hit will be a Taj Boyd for the Jets.
There, I tell you, there's no cultivating a quarterback anymore. That's the problem, is they don't let these guys train. On three, Faith, welcome back. That is you.
Nice off the number, on card, rookie autograph patch.
Like Robert B. said, like all these guys that they've just thrown to the wolves. And it's, you look at guy. I mean, I the only one I can think of off the top of my head is Aaron Rodgers. Let the guy sit for a couple of years, learn something.
Yeah.
And they, like they said, Favre didn't even teach him anything. I mean, it wasn't even that. He just sat back and just watched. You ain't going to be taught. Just watch. And see the motions the team goes through. You know, the NFL pace and all that. And it just, it makes a difference.
All right, guys. We'll save the thick one for last. So what we got? We got a patch. No, we got an autograph.
Patch auto and an auto.
All right.
So we're 2 for 2 on autos.
EJ. Spiller and Watkins.
So technically this should be 2 more patches, but we might get lucky with that last pack.
Ha ha, Clinton Dix. You're there. 2 extra hits. Colin Kaepernick. We have seen that before. Got a Reggie Bush parallel for those Lions.
It's like a Pro Bowl patch behind that.
To $199.
No Pro Bowl patch. This guy hadn't made it to a Pro Bowl yet.
Rehab time.
Did it all right today. Not bad. He still lost, but Luche, 4660. That is you.
Rookie royalty. All right, now let's see what this whole thicker pack's all about here. Now, is it going to be actually worth it, or is it going to be one of those filler situations? Looks like we got 2 hits to me. That's my guess, anyway. Pretty sure we got 2 hits.
I don't know, but I see you just pulled the blue up.
Yeah, we got 2 hits. We got a Favre Manziel, Knights and Squires. That'll probably be a random.
This card is. We should just give this to the Packers. Bash 26-1982 and Cleveland Luche 4660. Luche, you would understand if we gave that just straight up to Green Bay, but we will random it.
Knights and Jesters.
Knights. Yeah, there you go. Court gesture.
Coyle, Kyle Van Oy, rookie parallel. Nice low number for the Lions to 25.
They looked all right today. Lucky number. That is you.
Jason Witten.
Nuts and squirrels.
There you go. Phillip Rivers. First hit will be a Tim Jennings, all-pro material for the Bears. Be a Pro Bowl patch.
Holt, 1971.
Love the Pro Bowl patch, especially when you get the multicolors. This is a single, but some of the multicolors are really nice-looking patches.
And then our freebie
will be a Shady, numbered 95 of 99. Extra hit for the Eagles.
Jess Blaze.
Knights of the Round Table. Nice patch, though.
That's crazy. They stuck 2 patch cards in the same pack.
So 5 hits instead of 4. That's always a plus. Nice hit.
And the Eagles with the Bobo.
Who's the squirrel? Well,
who would be the squirrel? The squirrel would
have to be. Well, man,
have to be Manziel.
Yeah. Popping those pills. We'll just then call again, those his nuts.
Then again, it could be Favre always trying to, you know, find a nut.
Yeah. Trying to mess with the reporters.
Jets cheerleaders and reporters.
Trying to find
a place to store his nuts.
Now,
that's all he's trying to do.
Now all Favre's trying to do is make some money off copper fit socks.
Favre and Carve.
Favre and Carve.
Great website. Got my last meeting
there. All right, guys. Up
Favre
next.
It was intercepted by my neighbor.
2005 Upper Deck Portraits number 75. Pulled a nice legend auto that last one we did earlier. Alright, guys. Again, this ended Saturday on eBay. Polk Turk, West Virginia, Fred H. Tuttle. Turk on faith. Turk got a good amount of the lot. West Virginia. Turk. Did I get your IM, Frankie? Hold on 1 second. I did not.
Oh, we got your message, bro. No sweat. Oh, yeah, I got it, man. Oh. Never mind. Okay, you sent it right. I got your message earlier. Thanks, dude, for the heads up.
Appreciate that, Frankie. Alright, guys. 2005 Upper Deck Portraits number 75. Again, if you've not done these with us before, main reason we do them. One is 05 draft class. A lot of players came out in 05. Aaron Rodgers being the top name. I think Red Dog's just messing with you. Alright, guys. It's 1 8x10 autograph per box. Last time we pulled a old school Colt. Not the last one. Pull a lot of legends out of here. We've seen Troy Aikman, Greasy. You could, there's actually a cut signature of I can't think of the name for the life of me right now. There's a cut signature of Paul Hornung, Vince Lombardi. There's a cut signature of in this set. You can get multi signs. All right, let's see who is it gonna be. It will be. This looks like a rookie to me. Roscoe Parrish for the Bills. Be the 8x10. I have not heard that name in a minute. That'll be Turk. Nice 8x10 auto. Rookie variation. Again, we pulled a legend out the last one we did. As always, we stick it right back in the box and we'll ship it to you as it came. Alright, guys. On to three hits after that. One under each I guess you would call it a sponge, huh? It's just a foam topper.
Foam fillers.
Start with a Michael Clayton for the Bucks. The West Virginia memorable materials. Erasmus James, the 75 for the Vikings rookie. What? Red wine, what? Antonio Gates to 425. He's definitely in a downswing of his career, but he did change the tight end position. Behind that, we got a dejected Manning face. Scrapbook patch, second year patch for the Giants.
Did he look dejected?
Turk. No, he actually kind of looks determined in that one. Not dejected. He was too young to know yet. He didn't know what was coming his way. Got a base card back behind there. Sometimes they can be a pain to get out. Be one of my favorite all-time Eagles, Mr. Westbrook. The base cards are not numbered. They usually only get one card that's not sequentially numbered, base-wise. Behind that, be another Eagle, a Reggie Brown rookie patch. Good wideout during his career. His career didn't last that long, though. But he was Philly's number one wideout, which isn't saying much for a good period of time. Odell Thurman to 425, rookie for the Bengals. And a Josh Bullocks to 425 for the Saints. All right, guys, as always, we do take those 8x10s and basically stick them back as they came. Best way to ship them to you, again, I always say you stick an 8x10 top loader, it'd probably get bent. Speaking of 8x10s, I still want to see that hand stamp.
Yeah, Robert B., when you get that, you got to send me a pic of that. I'm dying to see what that thing looks like.
I really want to see that hand stamp.
Now I'm trying to hunt one. I'm trying to find a C-pad on eBay just to see what it would look like. There's not one out there yet. Or Teddy B., I'm sorry.
The only thing, good luck finding a hard case for that. There is a guy on eBay. Yeah, there's a guy on eBay that custom makes hard cases. I'm going to have to look up his name again. I have him somewhere on my seller's list. But he'll custom make any case you need.
Tell him what card it is. He's probably got a case already designed for that. I'm sure somebody else hit him up once.
Trinity inscribed autographs. Back portion of upper right. I saw it with one redemption I got for Given X. I don't know if it was part of the card or what. It looked like gray within the black. All right, guys. Up next, we're going to move on back to 2014. This will be 2014 limited number 74. Yeah, I was wondering. I did see it, too, as well. I got it with a Nelson Aguilar redemption I got. Oh, dang. That is nice. That's... Whew. And he did amazing today. All right, guys, 14 limited 74, and it's Saturday on eBay. West Virginia, Bish Dog on Faith, Shy Wolves, SB Dynasty, WB, welcome back. Cornhusker, Robert B, West Virginia. Steel City, 512. Turk and West Virginia with Rosie Hernandez. Yeah, he was amazing. He came at just... I expected him to do all right. I didn't expect him to do that well. Who's that? Mariota.
Oh, Mariota.
Not to mention the Bills QB did well today, too.
Tyrod Taylor,
yeah. I think he ran for almost 50 yards.
I'm just amazed. Mariota completed over 80% of his passes, and Jameis Winston completed less than 50% of his.
Wow.
Enough said.
It is the first game, though. You can't... I mean, I don't think... Winston's going to be anything great, but you know, you can't judge it on one game.
Four touchdowns to four different receivers.
Oh, yeah, with Mariota, that was nasty. Yeah, four touchdowns to four different wideouts or four different receivers. $399 to Vaughn. Spiller, $399. Eric Ebron for the Lions. Oh, look at the patch autograph on that one. That'll be West Virginia. It's a nice six-break patch, number to 49, Ebron rookie auto. And that got a Jason Verrett for the Chargers. Rookie autograph number 210. Nice low number rookie auto. West Virginia. And we will end with a Dwayne Bow for the Chiefs. Be a game use patch. 90 of 99. It's probably not that dirty. He didn't catch the ball that much as a wideout most of his career. So overrated. Chiefs. All right, guys, that was 14 limited. Move on to another set we do a lot of, too. Back to 2011.
I got 14 stakes over here. That's all I ever think of when I see Jason Garrett.
2011 plates and patches, number 44, guys. This ended... Supreme breaking next Sunday. Most of the time we do. I can't guarantee next Sunday.
We're breaking Supreme tonight. Next Sunday. Tonight.
Yeah.
We're doing 13 and 14 tonight. Both yeah. two four box of each.
And both are ending tonight as well.
They still end on eBay.
Public email, you send me a picture. You can send a picture straight through.
You can attach it on eBay.
Attach it on eBay or just writeoutsports@gmail.com. Oh. 11 plates, number 44, guys. This ended Saturday on eBay. Turk gets to the next AVK on Faith. Cowboys fan, rooting against you. Your birthday cake was a Dolphins helmet?
That's pretty sick, dude. I've seen those.
Yeah. That would be difficult, wouldn't it? Oh, Frankie, I mean, most likely we will. I believe we came across some more Supreme this week as it, that we're trying trying to order more of. So we'll definitely do some more next week.
What day you want me to end it?
He said Sunday. We can end one Sunday. We have,
I'll end it on Sunday.
We have a compl-
13 or 14.
13.
Done. I'll make it happen for you, bud.
Yeah, we love Supreme anyway. We'll do it as much as we possibly can. Chat, you got your Giants.
They only have one case of that, dude. I got the one case of
that. And tackles, Polk, Turk. No. No. I'll do that again, as I always say, the second Tuesday of next week. 94 tops finest. We'll do some 93-94 finest basketball.
There we go.
That was a good one. All right, guys. 11 plates and patches. It is one mini box per box. 5 total hits. All right, guys. Three of those hits are autographs. You get a few base cards, all sequentially numbered. Everything's numbered to 299 or less on your bases and inserts. Start with a Philip Rivers City Limits insert.
Blue Guitar asked you where was the auto on that helmet you got.
249.
He didn't realize it was a cake. That's awesome.
Vernon Davis, the Niners, to $299.
It is awesome. Happy birthday, Donnie boy. Hope you're well, man.
Cutler. I would sing happy birthday to you, but everybody jump right off the break room if I started doing that.
Yeah, right out.
Yeah, quick way to kick, quick way to get if I wanted to get rid of everybody, which I don't want to do. Brandon Lloyd for the Rams, number 2/100. Cool Breeze honors. Oh yeah, we pulled another Hernandez earlier. Rookie autograph out of 10 plates.
Pulled his auto out of 10 plates earlier. Same card you got last week.
After that, an Andy Dalton on card rookie autograph patch for the Bengals.
Him and AJ McCarron were going back and forth today for at starter. I don't know who I didn't watch the game. Turk, that is you.
To $4.99.
All I saw was Dalton was 0-for-1, and at one point McCarron was 3-for-3.
Redemption. We'll save that for the end because it's still one of the ones we have to go look for the checklist. It's number 215. We'll check it in a minute.
Old Beaker. Beaker's got a nice auto, though. We do like Beaker's auto.
Tandon Doss, silver rookie auto for the Ravens. Turk! It's a 55. Nice low number. And that, a Brandon Lloyd, Team Supreme, three-color patch for the Broncos.
Turk.
Nice low number, 23 of 25.
Yeah, I'm going to catch you on sports there tonight. I didn't get to see the game, but yeah, I heard it was just a slaughterhouse in Oakland.
Reggie Wayne for the Colts. Number to 99. No, I really didn't see any of the Oakland game. I just hope Latavius Murray did me something. Rookie Blitch, Jamie Harper for the Titans.
Turk.
Reggie already got fired. Nobody picked him up, did they? Patriots gave a shot, didn't take him. And our redemption, which was RPS Rookie Signatures 215. In 1 second, we'll find out who 215 is. Aww. Aww. 215 is a guy that just couldn't keep himself out of trouble. Titus Young for the Lions.
Turk.
Yeah, James Jones went off. Okay, cool. I'll take a look at it. After we get done with the break. Yeah, no. James Jones, man. If somebody picked him up at the last second, they did well today. All right, guys, that was 2011 plates and patches. But you were happy to get that 9 of 10. You can't beat that. Oh, it was mediocre? Eh. Oh, I'm sure, yeah.
24 to nothing, they had to abandon it. There's no point. Yeah. You hadn't established anything. You couldn't do the run. You had established the run first.
He did show skill last year, though. All right, guys, up next will be 2013 Black number 110. Brad J. 8, West Virginia, you said something about an email on eBay.
Okay.
Well, give us a minute, we'll check it out. Guys, give me one moment.
So Brad J. 8, Polk, Skywalker, West Virginia, Jose, Robert B., Our Nation, welcome back. DMAT1423, welcome back. No Zero, Polk. 2012 Will to 1985. That's got to be a Chicago thing. And Polk at the bottom with the skins.
All right, guys. 2013 Black. I know, Robbie was saying that earlier. That Coughlin looked like he was confused. Guys, we got a plate back here. That's a plus. I believe it's an autograph plate.
Awesome.
Always a plus. With Black, guys, you get your one metal card. Metal captains. We got a Romo for the Cowgirls. Cowboys fan. Brady base behind that. All your base are to $3.99. Dwayne Brown. D. Maliner. Earl Wolf. Chance Warmack. To 49, Deshaun Golston for the Bucks. The Polk 1971. First hit will be a Monty Ball three-color patch on-card autograph for the Broncos. Jose Pug. Nice hit. You do get two on-card auto patches as well. Most of the time. Every once in a while, it'll just be an on-card auto, but most of the time, they're on-card autograph patches. And that will have a Jonathan Franklin, the other Packer. Our Nation 805 rookie on-card autograph patch. Then to $1.99, a Sam Montgomery rookie auto for the Texans, Robert B. I believe we got an extra hit, too, which is probably the plate.
I was going to say the plate's probably the extra hit. It was last time.
Is that an autograph printing
Robert
plate?
Robert Griffin III, I think.
Of RG3. That is RG3. Autograph printing plate of RG3 for the skins.
Hulk, that is you. RG Knee. That's a nice plate, dude. I like his auto. He ain't done nothing else right. He's got a decent auto.
One of one. Nice hit.
He's the complete opposite of Jonathan Franklin.
20 of 49. Tannehill game used Onyx patch. Jumbo.
That is the cyan plate. Also...
Dolphins is West Virginia. And our last hit will be a Flacco Onyx patch, number to $2.99 for the Ravens. Polk, 1971.
What was up with quarterbacks in that pack that just didn't do anything today?
Yeah, I know, right? All right, guys, after that was 13 black, we're going to move on to some 14 black gold.
This is one of my favorites. It's been broken to death, so it's hard to find now. That's the one issue that we have with it. But we do enjoy doing it when we can get it, so we try to do it most break nights and whatnot. Lisa M, 3510, welcome back. 9364, Teresa, Shaggy, Houday Nat, Gab Gabrit. Robert B., Houston and Indy, Skywalker 2C, Joho, Lisa M with a few in this one. Shaggy as well, Andrew Schultz, King O'Connor. Lisa M in West Virginia rounding out the bottom.
Ah, 14 black gold. This set's pulled some, this place literally pulled some gold. You get your 8x10, well, not your 8x10, I'm sorry. Long day, guys, bear with me. You get your 14 karat gold cards out of here, along with some beautiful autograph patches, encased on card autograph patches.
A lot of gold ink in this set.
And every card's worth, your base cards are valued at $6. It's an amazing set. Had a lot of fun breaking it, but as Robbie said, when it came out, again, guys, you see we don't do case breaks. There's one reason and one reason only. Well, mainly one reason only. We don't do case breaks.
You don't disservice the hobby.
You don't, we don't want to destroy sets. It's just, I don't, breaking to me is one of the better things that's happened in the hobby. I just, I don't believe that you should just run through case after case after case, though, because it, you know, it just kind of kills off a set. Well, we try to vary them up as much as possible. But the way we do it, we do so many different sets. We try to give everybody a taste of everything.
I'd rather do 17 different sets than 4 case breaks.
Yeah, I agree. I'd rather do 17 different sets than 4 case breaks. Good call, Robbie. All right, guys, 2 packs per box. You get 4 total hits. Usually 1 NFL shield or team logo card as well. And that's what we'll start off with, a low number team symbol Zach Martin rookie for the Cowboys. Gab Gabrit. Andre Johnson. Probably be a base or a parallel. This will be a base card, number to 199 for the Texans. Hit first, he'll be a Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. Skywalker. Oh, nice dirty patch. Massive materials. Definitely game used. Number to 99. I guess you can't really tell as much as I can in the camera, but you can see that it's definitely a game-used patch. Nice hit. He did well today. And we will end with a Derek Carr for those Raiders. Lisa M3510 with the Raiders. No, good low number Derek Carr. Rookie autograph, 2-color patch. 24 of 25. Who's hurt? Carr?
Yeah, Carr got left the game today.
Oh, I didn't even know that. Oh, your guy left the game? Dang. How bad? Oh, bad? Ooh. That's not good. He looked like he was up and coming this year too. Up and knocked out the game. Or the season, one of the two. Hate to see it happen week one. Beast mode to 149 for the Seahawks. King Connor. That's bad. Eli, dejected Manning face. NFL shield number to 149. And these are some of the thickest point cards you can come across. They're basically 3 cards in one. They're all shadow box designed. Everything about Black Gold is just a great design to a great look. No one is where. Megatron. Number to 99. Nice parallel, low number parallel. Lines is Shaggy. Got a Terrence West, Jeremy Hill. Well, Jeremy Hill's a good name out of here. Oh, really? Oh, good lord, everybody's getting knocked out quick.
Who else did?
Suggs. Browns is Caudill.
Yeah, he got knocked out last game.
And Bengals is Hude Nat 21. We'll run that off in a moment. Let's see what it is. Be a versus patch, 48 of 99. I think Jeremy Hill is going to be a beast this year. Terrence West got traded over to the Titans. And then we have Charles Sims will be our last hit for the Buccaneers. Lisa M3510. another gold signing autograph, patch number 2, 199. Oh, I'm sorry, GC. Is everything all right? Hope everything's okay. Alright, guys, that was 14 black gold. And guys, we still have a bunch of stuff ending on eBay. It'll be ending till about 11 o'clock. And we're going to start that video at 11 as well for everything to end of the day if you just jumped in the room. Breaking attendance is mandatory. What do you get, a tardy? A little yellow slip? You weren't here. Right up.
Now we're going to talk about your attendance in the breaks.
No, it's not that. Break truancy. All right, guys. 2015 Leaf Autograph Miniature Helm with a box of 14 limited. This will be number 5, guys, and this ended Saturday on eBay. Turk, Dead Doll, West Virginia, No Zero, Gab Gabrit, Robert B.
I know I sent you something today for giving. Yeah, Mariota looked incredible. Oh, it was fun to watch. I didn't get to watch the whole thing, I just watched him in highlights, but man, it was nice.
Red Dog with your Dolphins, Joe Ho with your Patriots, Lisa M, Sand Eagles with those Eagles, and Rod M. Pitch got your Vikings. Crazy Fist 3223, I believe, welcome to us.
Okay, Redskins already lost. Yeah, my biggest takeaway from Mario today was, like I said, 4 touchdowns to 4 different receivers. Like, that's a good rookie start. That's like a Tom Brady quality start there. That's what Brady does. That's what Manning does. Used to. Not today. They still pulled that out, thank the defense.
All right, guys, we'll start with a box of 14 limited. I'll start with a box of cards first. And then we'll move our way onto the helmet.
Yeah, Mariota was definitely out the role of Al Bundy today.
4 touchdowns in a single game. Did he do the Bundy stance? All right. It's 1 pack per box, 3 total hits, a couple of base cards or parallels to go along with it. Really?
Where's Theo when I need him?
Alright, guys. Start with
it. Did you smell the patch? Yeah, it stunk.
$3.99 Honey Badger. Julius Thomas, $3.99. Won't see him for a while. Another injury. Trey Mason for the Rams. That'd be Turk. Be a rookie autograph patch off the shoulder number to $1.99. Beautiful patch. Have a Kevin Norwood for the Seahawks, Soup Inc. 2011. Rookie autograph number 299. And we will end with a John Elway for the Broncos, Turk. John Elway triple patch to 99. Nice hit. Elway himself, it looks like the when he was running for the that goal line touchdown in the Super Bowl. It is a game, they are game worn patches too.
Did he come out blowing kisses at the crowd? See, I didn't get to see any of it. I'm bummed. Hopefully NFL Network will be showing replays of games like they do in the preseason. They do those quick 45-minute replays or 60-minute replays.
Wow.
These are things I wanted to see today.
Come on, man. Winston, this ain't college anymore, man. And that's where it's going to mess up. Be foolish in the off season. All right, guys.
Jamarcus Amos. I like it. That's his, other than Crab Legs, that's probably the second best name we've seen, Jamarcus Amos. Had to get that enunciation right.
Oh, who's calling the helmet? What are we going to get out of here?
His first pass was a pick, just like college.
Looks like I can't nice tell where it is.
That's a Joe Flacco for Baltimore. I know darn well who that is.
That is a
Holy
Flacco.
Geez.
Oh, nice hit.
Dead doll.
That's a Flacco.
Nice Flacco for the Ravens.
That's an awesome hit, dead doll. Awesome, awesome.
15 is not disappointed so far. JSA certified. Nice hit. Good one. Dead dog, cool, you're live. Even better. Yeah, if that would have been a Ray Rice out of coming out of 15 mini helmet, I'd be quite angry. That would not be cool. Not even close to cool. Out of 15. If it came out of 13 or 14, I could understand it.
You guys hear Peyton Manning yelling at Omaha today? Oh, it was great, man. Omaha State should have had commercials playing all through that game. They had killed it. They had seen a $500,000 jump in sales during the game. It'd be calling it in.
It's like every, yeah, you're right. Every play you heard Omaha. Almost every other play.
And then there was the quick Omaha and then the long pronounced Omaha. And they were, oh, man, they were good.
A Unitas mini helmet? No, I don't believe we ever have. We pulled his autograph a few times. Heck, we pulled a cut game-used jersey that was autographed that was out of Immaculate, number to four. That's one thing about Immaculate I like, those cut jerseys. There are a lot of them are signed game-used, and they cut the autograph and put it in a patch. Robbie was saying earlier, if you're watching a game, no matter what you're doing, if you hear Omaha and you're not paying attention to the screen, you turn and you look at the screen. Because you know something's about to go down.
Greatness.
14 playbook, 2-box break, number 108. This ended Saturday on eBay, guys. Lisa M. Bash, Baseball Cards, Inc., 12. I believe, welcome to us. Robert B. No, welcome back. Dish, AKT, Invoice, Nick McGee, Yankee Guy, West Virginia, Robert B. with the Colts. Yep. All right, guys, 2-box break of 14 playbook. Well, that's a plus for the Raiders. All right, guys, 2 boxes. We do a 2-box break for a simple fact that, as I said earlier, but I'll always repeat it just for you anyway that's joining us. It's one pack per box, 2 total hits, 1 booklet hit, and then another hit to go along with it. It can be another booklet. It can be autograph patch, or patch card. So by doing a 2-box break, you guarantee 2 booklets per for the break and 2 other hits. Got a low number in the back there. Start off with an Xavier Sulafilo. Sulafilo. The Texans. Be Lisa M. Looks like he has a nice autograph, though. Number 299. Gotta say, the guy does have a nice auto, though. Get a plus one for that. We have a green variation of Chris Sims for the Bucks. The West Virginia usually has a low number hit. 19 of 25. Oh, nice patch. Right off the nameplate. Auto, and then you got the 2-color patch on the left. Nice hit. Beautiful booklet. Beautiful booklet. I know you would have rather had it be a Mike Evans, but that's still a nice hit. All right, guys, box number 2. start out with another clear cut. This will be a Shane Scove for the Niners. 4 of 10. Nice low number. Be Dan Gart. 4 of 10 rookie autograph. Nice hit. Yeah, I know he didn't. He's still going to be a great player, though, I think. 81 of 299, Davante Adams for the Packers. West Virginia again. You got both booklets. Wow. Be another rookie autograph patch. Nice hit. He did okay today. I mean, he didn't pull in a ton of catches. He did all right, though. All right, guys, that was 14 playbook. Really, that's first Adams? Huh. You come across a lot of Adams. Must be the first time. Yeah. Well, first one's always good when it's a booklet. Another touchdown pass for the Giants by Romo. That sounds about right. Alright, guys, that was 14 playbook, 2 box break, 108. We'll move on to some 15 Inception after that. Inception number 30. West Virginia. Robbie's wondering, what did you pick up the Vikings D out of spite?
Yeah, really. I mean, come on, like, you weren't beating me bad enough, and then you had to go and get the Vikings D on top of that? Come on.
Bash Robert B.
I can't say come on, man, but come on, girl. Why you gotta be like that?
Soup Inc. Chanu. Ants Daz. Robert B. got a good amount of lot in Inception. I think it was out of spite.
I'm thinking so, too.
Lisa MG48.
It's gonna be a good beat this week for you, yes, for sure.
Robert B. Raul.
Beating me down right now.
And T. Wizzle 757 on the bottom.
Twizzle, what's up? Love the name.
Good to see you back. All right, guys, 15 Inception. It is, as always, one pack a box. Got to open the cutter. It usually helps.
Forgiven X, anywhere from $12 to $45, usually, somewhere in that area, depending on what type of grading and what you want to do with the card.
Yeah, you go PSA, it's a little cheaper, but PSA grades aren't worth as much as Beckett grades. And with Beckett, as Robbie was saying the other night, you got a few different tiers you can do for grading. So if it's something you think is going to grade very high, I'd say spend the money and go through Beckett with their higher grade if you really think it'll grade high.
Yeah, Twizzle.
But also the other thing, always take a magnifying glass to it. They magnified, I think, 15 times, something like that, when they grade. So it'd be best bet for you to do the same thing before you send it off.
Bears, Dolphins, Steelers, Robert B. We can live with that. And a nice CPAT up top.
CPAT. Mike Wallace to Viking and Viking. Anquan Bolden to 150 will be our first parallel. Muhammad Wilkerson to 50 for the Jets. First hit will be a Vince Maley for the Browns. Robert B. Be a nice on-card rookie autograph. Why, Wizzle, are you in Myrtle Beach or in the area yourself? Oh, you're in Conway? Oh. We actually we got a Cowboys fan that's out. He's off 90. He breaks with us as well. And we got another guy that breaks in the area as well. We got a few people that jump in from the area. I was surprised. TJ Yeldon for the Jags. Ants Dad. 31 of 50. Three-color rookie autograph patch. Yeah, I'll take a look at it.
I never got a message from West Virginia. They said send me a message. They sent me a message. I never did.
Oh, I saw it.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And behind that, a J.I. for the Dolphins. Be West Virginia. Be a... Wow, look at the patch. 6 of 10. Nice patch. 6 of 10. Nice hit. So two low numbers, and then another on-card auto.
Yeah, send me. You can shoot me a high quality picture through like Gmail or something like that, and that'll work.
Oh, you were Myrtle Beach Batty. Oh, okay. Yeah, been here for a while. Not from the South, honestly. From up north, northeast, New England. Not a New England fan, though. Alright guys, up next will be 2014 Spectra number 42. And this ended Saturday on eBay. Howie Louie, Stella Della Raul. Ah, Spectra, whatever year you do, it's a great set to do. A lot of hits per box, a lot of low number parallels. There's really not anything high numbered in this set, period. Every year does have a different build though. Alright guys, 14 Spectra. 14, it is one ginormous pack per box, or mini box per box. With 15, it's 4 packs. With 13s, it's 6 mini boxes. So they really change it up every year. 15's been amazing. 14's, we have pulled so many high-end hits out of 14. From NFL Shields, to Swooshes, to Legend Autographs. To a 1-of-1 Barry Sanders auto we have seen out of this set. This is no joke. Great set. Love doing it. And we will continue to do it. Alright guys. Pack so big it's hard to hold in your hand. Start with an OBJ Week 17 Rookie of the Week. These are the only cards that are not numbered in the set. And that Alfred Morse. I believe your base cards are to 75. And you have a rookie base. They're numbered to 149, which would be A.J. McCarron. And that we got a blue variation of Robert Woods for the Bills. Raul. /249. And we have a Garrett Gilbert for the Rams. Die cut rookie blue. /25. Nice low number. Chenu. Then a red broke Bortles rookie for the Jags, Rosie Hernandez.
After today, it's definitely broke Bortles.
Yeah, definitely broke Bortles. 2 of 10. Nice low number rookie. Clowney. First pick of the draft. Building blocks. Be numbered to 25. A lot of low numbers popping up already. That's a plus. Cody Lattimore will be our first hit gold for the Broncos.
Dang Ark.
That'll be numbered to 25. We have a building blocks of Ryan Shazer for the Steelers. Rookie patch.
Lisa M3510.
That will be numbered to 99. C.J. Mosley for the Ravens.
West Virginia.
Blue building blocks to 49. Cornerstones, Derek Johnson. Dirty patch. And when I say dirty, I mean dirty.
On 3 Faith, 1303.
I mean, the white patch has almost turned to a black patch. To /199. But a Garoppolo card duel rookie combo.
Oakland is E. Hoffman and the Patriots. Ryan 54/205.
Ram that end of the break. Usually get one random out of Spectra. I had to say it. Now we're going to get like 4. Number /199. High in that gold.
There's 4.
Okay, what we got here? We got some broke Bortles, some Johnny Rehab, injured Derek Carr, and some Bridge. Gold variation.
Nice card. So Jacksonville, Rosie Hernandez. Minnesota, Swifty Serve. Cleveland with that fine Manziel. He looked halfway decent today. Skywalker, that is you. And Oakland, E. Hoffman. In the and the other random too, so we'll randomize those both at the end of the break.
Should be seeing broke portal. What? Yeah, a lot of guys with issues on this card. A few of them may turn out.
Except for Teddy Water. Teddy Water, he's the clean water of the card. Numbered to what? 25.
25. Nice low number. Quad. All the quarterbacks anybody's looking for out of 14. Kadeem Carey, unless you're really happy about AJ McCarron. On-card rookie autograph patch for the Bears.
He looked okay today. Raul Lemes Jr. too. That is you.
Number 2, 149.
Gangsta rap group.
There you go.
Now in that group, there's at least there's three guys that could talk to the police.
Darren Reeves, rookie auto for the Panthers.
So Dave Chappelle always said, you got to have a white guy because somebody's got to talk to the police.
So 149. Oh, God, I remember that. That was one of the funniest stand-ups of all time. And that we have a dual gold signing autograph for the Texans.
Rosie Hernandez, that is you. Nice card. CJ Fedorowicz and Xavier Suafilo.
Suafilo. Oh, yeah. A lot of punctuation in his last name.
His autograph's got to be intense.
Number to 25, great low number.
That's what an A, and that's probably it.
And we will end with a Teddy Bridgewater on-card rookie autograph patch for the Vikings. That'll be Swifty. Be number 2, 149. Ah, nice hit, guys. Give us a sec. We'll get two randoms going really fast.
Yeah, I got a couple randoms to do, and I got to make up for one from earlier because I think I was sorting. Jesse skipped it. We got that one from Black Gold. I'll do it at the end. I do have it sitting over here. I didn't forget it. I think he did, but I didn't forget it. So I'll make sure we get that at the end of all these. So the first I'm going to do is I'll do them in the order they were pulled. So we'll do the Derek Carr, Jimmy Garoppolo first. Let me get random set up for you guys and turn this microphone where y'all can hear me. All right. All right, so let me get you guys set up. All right, so the Oakland Raiders are E. Hoffman, and the Patriots, Ryan, 54205. Y'all are both new to us, I believe, this week. So the way we do it, like it states in the listing, is we go five times on random.org, as I will show you here. We are on random.org, and we go five times in the randomizer, in the list randomizer, and the name on the top at the end of five gets it. So that's how it rolls. So good luck to both of you. This is, for the Garoppolo Derek Carr dual patch card, number 2, 199, number 29 of 199. So good luck to both of you. Here we go. That is one, and you'll see at the bottom here it says it. Two, and there it says your time right there. Three, four, and E. Hoffman pulling it at the very end. Pulled it with Oakland. So, E. Hoffman, that is you. Again, welcome to us. And you just got you a Derek Carr, Jimmy Garoppolo dual patch. Hopefully, Carr's all right after the injury today. I saw it look pretty bad. Now, y'all are relentless in there. Holy jeez.
What?
Okay. So, we'll do the same thing again. This is for the big boy. This is for the Bortles, Bridgewater, Manziel, Derek Carr. All right, so you guys will see me type in as I go. We got Rosie Hernandez with Jacksonville. Minnesota, Swifty Serve. Cleveland with the Johnny Rehab, which it looks like Rehab worked a little for him. Skywalker, And with Oakland, E. Dot Hoffman. Again, in there twice. So same thing, five times. Name at the top gets it. Good luck to all of you. Here we go. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Swifty serve pointed at the end. Staying on top. Beautiful quad patch. Card's crying for some autos, but there's nowhere on it to auto. But great gold variation. I think we've pulled it in the silver variation before. Never hit the gold on it. Do you live alone?
Smack talk in the break room.
I used to kill my roommates too. I used to hate. I hated having roommates sometimes. It was never fun. And I won't say it was. I won't say never fun. We had a few good parties in the college days, but. All right, that's it for 2014 Spectra number 42. Again, sorry for missing that random earlier. We'll get that one at the end. I think that's for Caldill and and Hude Nat, if y'all are in here. We'll get that at the end for that one on black gold. We forgot it. My apologies. But we're going to move on to a jersey. Did this one with some 14 playbook.
What? Oh, I love watching the chat room. This is hilarious.
So, Hit Parade jersey with a box of playbook number 7. And this ended Saturday on eBay.
All right, guys. Good? All right, 2015 Hit Parade jersey with a box of 14 playbook number 7, as Robbie just said. Jay loves Chet. Yeah, for the moment. Skywalker, Rao, Dan Gark, Lone Star. Skywalker, Robert B. How many of you guys have teenage daughters? If you do, y'all feel my pain. And Fark Vash, 26-1982. Oh, Red Dog with your Dolphins. Grimm's Word, Dev Chat, Scamps Cards, and No Zero. All right. Time for a jersey. Who are we going to get out of this one? We've seen some huge names. '31, '26, and '21. Oh, so you've been through it all already. Okay. I'm just beginning. Mine's just about to hit 14.
Who's that, Robert B?
Yeah, Robert B.
I figured that much, yeah. I can learn a lot from you, my friend.
Oh, man.
I may be writing you for advice soon.
Daughters, especially if you have redheaded daughters. Oh, my Lord in heaven.
And in multiples.
Kids are worth everything they'll ever bring you, but I swear they do shorten your lifespan a bit.
Shorten your lifespan and increasing the speed of your gray hair coming in. My beard is like
Oh, that. Really? Oh, that's awesome. You gotta be proud of that. Alright, guys. Start a playbook. It's one booklet hit and then another hit. Whatever the second hit is, it's a skinnier hit. Whatever it is. It'll be a Cody Lattimore for the Broncos. It'll be Dan Gart. Numbered 18 of 20. He does not look happy. He's got the duh look with the Bubba Gump lip. Bubba Gump. Sammy Watkins for the Bills. Skywalker, that's your Bills, and I'm sure that's who you were looking for. 141 of 199, rookie booklet. Be a jumbo patch rookie booklet. You have real... Oh, my Lord. That's the type of rump roast I would not want. Oh, yeah, that too. Alright, guys.
Wow.
On to a box of Series 4
jersey.
Oh, wow. Alright, 4 of 100. We did 99 of 100, was the last one we did. see if we can get out of this one. We've seen some huge names out of here.
Number four is Brett Favre's number.
Oh, yeah, number four is Brett Favre's number, is it not? I seriously doubt that would happen, because any time we've had numbers, hasn't been that person.
It's never worked out.
That means we're due.
Just one time, football gods line up.
All right. Let us see. Who will we get here? I see a Bengal. And it looks like a Dalton. Is that a Dalton?
No, that's a Mohamed Sanu.
Mohamed Sanu, okay. For the Bengals.
Nice, nice autograph on the jersey.
West Virginia.
We've never seen a Sanu.
Yeah, I've never said we don't see many bank. Well, no, we've seen AJ Green's,
Andy Dalton's.
Yeah,
I'd love first to time I've seen Mohamed Sanu though.
I'd kill if he's Ocho Cinco.
JSA certified.
And get the jersey that actually says Ocho Cinco on it. Oh, that'd be
great. An Ocho Cinco jersey would be great. Yeah, you're right. That's one I've never seen. Nice hit, West Virginia. Those Bengals. Yeah, Robert B. called it. All right, guys. Yeah, we'll see what Sanu does this year. Is it a signed Ocho Cinco Patriots jersey? That'd be great.
But it's got to say, you can't say like Johnson on the back. It's got to say Ocho Cinco on the back. That's the catch.
Either way, Ocho Cinco jersey period is great. Whatever happened to him? Didn't he have like a reality show and then he just like disappeared?
The reality show lasted 10 episodes. Really, you got rid of it.
He must have me in the second league. I'm guessing anyway. No, I do not draft Tony Romo. I just don't do it. Oh, are you Concrete? You must be Concrete Gorillas, Blink. Okay. I was wondering who that was. Yeah, I got you by about 23 points.
West Virginia, don't say a word.
All right, guys, we're going to move to some 13 triple threads after that. ...2013 Triple Threads number 99. This ended Saturday on eBay. Bash 26-1982 again. Welcome back. West Virginia. Dish. SB Dynasty. G-Tesh Fash. AKT Invoice. Triple Threads. I can't say enough about it. Red Dog, it looks like you're going for an Eric Dickerson again, or Marshall Faulk, Kurt Warner, Isaac Bruce, Torrey Holt. I can keep on going. We'll stop there. What? The Bengals are highlighted? What? All right, guys. 13 triple threads, number 99. On phase 3, and dish on the bottom, as we said.
Bengals are highlighted because they got a win today. You don't fucking want to lose all shit.
All right, guys. I love 13 triple threads, 14 as well. Straight out of Inglewood. It's because I clicked. It's Excel. When you click on a box and you're scrolling down, it highlights whatever box you happen to click on.
Yeah, it highlights one cell. That's all it does. It's why you see like the A and the B and all that up top and then the numbers at the side. It just shows what number you're highlighting. That's all it is, man.
Wow. All right, guys. Mini box number one. Each mini box is two total hits. You get one autograph patch, and then you get another hit of some sort. It can be a triple patch, a three-player patch of different variations. Start with a 170 dejected Manning face. Megatron to 320. Philip Rivers. Lawrence Taylor. Stevie and Mr. Lefty. Zach Ertz to 36. Triple patch rookie for the Eagles. Be Jess Blaze. And how about a Giovanni to 75? Starting to get overshadowed. Rookie auto patch by Jeremy Hill, but he's a great running back.
SB Dynasty WB, welcome back. Nice Bengals hit.
I'm sure that's who you were looking for. All right, guys. Mini box number two. So this should be a triple patch autograph or something better. Usually it's a triple patch auto unless you get a multiplayer autograph patch or a booklet, but as we can see, there's no booklet in this one. We have pulled some of the best booklets we've ever seen out of this set. So with a Deion to 99. Darren Sproles to 320. Mr. Brady. Percy Harvin. Mr. Morris had a good game. Though they lost, he still did well.
They called his name so much today. Looked really, really good. He's about the only saving grace for that team today.
Yeah, no, I agree. About the only saving grace
RG&E
for him.
RG&E looked like such a little baby on the sideline. It was so great.
He was frowning. He looked like he was going to cry.
He was so pissed. You could see it in his face. He was so pissed.
And that, we got an Aaron Dobson.
They just need to trade him and be done with it. Just take him, let him go be where he wants to be.
To 99 for the Patriots.
And that's the spokesman for Campbell's Soup. Ryan, 54-205, that is you.
And we will end with a Raider. A Tyler Wilson, 28 of 50 for the Raiders. Which will be West Virginia.
Awesome, Patriot. Awesome, awesome.
Cool. It's always better when you're live, too. We try to make it that way. If you can be live, it's always more fun. All right, guys. That was 13 triple threads. We still have
15 UD inscriptions, 10 plates and patches, some Crown Royale, and 13 playbook. That'll be everything that ended on Saturday, and then we'll get that video uploaded to YouTube, and then we'll get everything going for Sunday starting at 11 p.m.
We're probably either in the middle of Spectra right now or still 13 Supreme 4 boxes. So again, a few good breaks still going still on eBay. 13 Supreme 4 boxes probably still ending. We have 15 Spectra still ending, and we have 14 Supreme 4 box break ending as well.
Yeah, so as you see, I'm going to highlight the write-out sports up top, and then A and B and 1 are highlighted, and that's why they're highlighted, because that's the cell I'm on. If I move my cell, then hey, look at the highlight, it changes. So this is the list that ended on Saturday on eBay, just in case there's any questions.
Number 40.
West Virginia up top, M. Fark, I think you changed your name. Let me know on that. Email me next time, because I think I sent you two packages
yeah.
this week.
You'll be getting
unless
two packages.
Unless you've got relatives that live really close. On 3 Faith 1303, Texas Sancho, Dish, what's up, Vash, CZ 4-pack, welcome to us, I believe. G-Tesh, Stemma Boy, welcome back. It's been a while. And Dish at the bottom. Dish, you got a few in here.
I don't think there's any Emmets in Upper Deck Inscriptions.
Look at that highlight up top.
Alright. Back to the video. This would be 15 UD Inscriptions, number 40. Again, it's college-based. They all go to the NFL teams that they got drafted by or picked up by. Some of these guys were undrafted. So.
How about those? No, you can't be rooting for the Cowboys. Come on, man. Stop that.
Alright, Robert B. Be good, man. Have a good night. Nice job in the fantasy today, too, man. Merked it.
Alright, guys. 15 inscriptions. Oh, West Virginia. It should be to you. I know I sent it out. I'll check the tracking on it soon. For some odd reason, I've noticed one thing when it comes to shipping sometimes. In our main hub, which is in Columbia, sometimes they'll get caught up for a day or two. I don't know why. I've seen it happen a few times. But it was definitely sent off. It's just one of those things. I've seen it happen to Sias one time, I know. It happened to Chad as well recently. Where it'll get to our main hub of our state and
just
get in limbo for a day or two.
Just kind
of
hang out there for a little bit. Like, have a cup of coffee. Package get tossed around between two or three facilities.
We'll start with a Gary Nova. On card for Rutgers, and he did not get drafted by anybody.
He's an undrafted dude, so we'll go 32. We'll go 32 teams in a random for that guy.
Columbia, South Carolina, which is, you know, honestly not the best city in the world. I can say that.
Hey, it's a pretty good party town there. Nice college town. USC's up there, 5 points and all that. So it's not that bad, but definitely not a high quality capital. Of some of the states that you guys live in, that's for sure.
Cameron Irving. Charleston should be the capital of this state, not Columbia.
I totally agree. That, he's a Cleveland Brownie. Dish, that is you.
Behind that, we have a Blake Bell, an old Sooner. Nice autograph, though, by this guy. Well, the problem with the Postal Service is the U.S. Nothing should have a monopoly, and technically the Postal Service has a monopoly because you try to ship really light packages with UPS or FedEx, you'll get reamed on pricing.
You killed. Oh, yeah. San Francisco, getting back on topic. Dish, that is you. Define Blake Bell.
We look as we go. A lot of the names we'll know when we pull. But if they're undrafted, whoever they get signed by, some of these guys, if they don't get drafted, it's, yeah, it's a 32-team random.
We use Wiki as the reference, so... A lot of times. Sometimes you can't. You have to just use Google and find it.
Ooh, nice black parallel. Prism inscribed. Justin Hardy. Old ECU.
Yeah, so he was a local boy.
Burland Trophy winner, I believe it says.
He's a Falcon now. Dead Doll 666.
Nice low number, Dead Doll. 12 of 25 autograph. Nice hit. All right, we got to do a 32-team random. Sometimes you just got to laugh, guys. Sometimes you just got to laugh.
Yeah.
Oh, it's...
The highlights are intense. Too intense for some people. All right, so Mr. Blake Bell... I'm sorry, not Blake Bell. We got to do Gary Nova. That's who we have to do. It's Mr. Nova.
Gary Nova for a 32-team random old Rutgers boy.
Blake Bell's got a team. My fault.
For the fact that he is not signed by any NFL team and it is a college card, we'll random between all 32 teams. We do it with any undrafted player that has not been picked up by an NFL team. We always keep it fair, guys. Just 1 second to get it set up.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Let's get a Broncos random.
Let's put Denver Broncos in there 32 times.
I could see Denver being at the top of a standing, so they could be at the top of a random. I could see that, too. That's why Washington's always on the bottom in alphabetical order, because it'll be at the bottom at the end of the year, too, with the Giants.
Right. All right, so there we go. We're, of course, on random.org. We have 32 teams. I will scroll quick so you guys can see that everybody's represented.
Skins at the bottom, huh?
Yeah, it's alphabetical, so even Robert B's in there somewhere. Robert, five times, here we go, good luck. One, two, three, four. He's undrafted, I go fast. Five, Giants at the bottom.
That's about right.
I don't know. Tony Romo keeps throwing him touchdowns, he may not be.
St. Louis Rams up top. Stemma boy, welcome back, that is you. That is your Gary Nova.
See, I don't think Fox was the right coach for Peyton Manning, honestly. He's more of a running game coach than he's ever been a passing coach. I don't know. That's just my thing.
It might have been if his career would have declined like they thought it was, but everybody keeps doubting him, and he just keeps proving everybody wrong. I mean, that's the only thing about it, so.
No, he did accidentally throw a pick six today, which wasn't cool.
Yeah, but Flacco backed it right up. They just broke eBay squared off on that.
And that was two pick sixes in that game. All right, guys, 2010 Plates and Patches, number 104. This ended Saturday. On faith, Pierre G. On faith of a few teams, West Virginia Dish Cowboys fan Chet. On faith, Brad J. 8. The one thing I always remember about Fox is when he was coaching Carolina and they had to start Chris Winkie, and he wouldn't throw the ball no matter what happened. I don't care if it was 4th and 20, they would not throw the ball. They did not let Winkie throw the ball. He just handed it off the entire game. That was one of the funniest games I ever watched. I mean, it wasn't that exciting, but it was pretty funny. I think it was Chris Winkie they started that game. I'm pretty sure it was Winkie. It was back when they still had Dell Holm, I believe, and Matt Moore. Winkie makes a chat. All right, guys, 2010. Plates and Patches. Great draft class in 10 as well, guys. One of the main reasons we do it. From Antonio Brown to Gronkowski to Marius Thomas. Of course, Sam Bradford, Tebow, Butt Fumble. A bunch of other great defenders that came out this year. Dez Bryant. You get one box topper hit per box, guys. And it will be an Aurelius Ben for those Buccaneers.
Lucky number.
They're all magnetic case Panini seal, unless you get the redemption version. Then you get a magnetic case for your redemption. Be numbered 178 of 699. Alright, guys, on to a mini box that contains another 3 to 4 hits. Guaranteed 3. A lot of times you do pull 4. By the thickness of this one, I think we're going to get 4. Guessing. Not all is 100%, but. Well, we definitely have 3 thicker hits, I can tell you that.
West Virginia, check I am.
Let's see. We'll start with it is Sean, who got hurt today as well. Another injury down. To $4.99. That's your base, or always to $4.99 with the maroon plate, along with Matt Castle. $4.99. A Mickey Schuler. Now this will be looks like a Viking, but it goes to the Dolphins.
He's a Dolphin. He got traded before he even played a down with us. Who had Miami? West Virginia. That is you.
Nice low number, 2 of 10. As you can see, it is a Dolphins card.
What a ridiculous Dolphins card. The only thing that is blue and orange on that card is that little tiny logo in the middle. That's pathetic. Enjoy it, West Virginia.
Aurelius Ben again for the Bucks. This would be a rookie blitz. To $2.99. Hey, first it'll be a Kyle Wilson rookie autograph silver variation for the Jets.
Nah, I'm not bitter. West Virginia outplayed me this week. Outplayed me.
Yep.
She beat me good. I give it to her.
50 of 50.
Lucky number.
Behind that, are you kidding me? Another Aurelius Ben. 3 Aurelius Bens, 2 auto patches. I've never seen that before. I have a box of plates and patches. Lucky number again.
Stacking.
Off the letter. Be a low number variation, probably. 12 of 25.
Yep, a lot of these guys aren't here no more.
Welker, prime jersey number patch.
He's still there.
Well, not with this team.
Not with this team, but no. On three faith, 13-03.
29 of 50. And then on three, how about a rookie Brits, blitz patch of Taylor Price as well?
Should be there, West Virginia. It shows I sent it. That's crazy.
42 of 299.
I'll message you on eBay. It's worth a message.
Yeah, I know. That's great.
I've been in there three or four times tonight.
All right, guys. That was 2010 plates and patches. We still have
13 Crown Royale number 44, and we'll end with 13 Playbook number 80, and then we'll take about a 20-minute break. I'll try and get that video uploaded to YouTube. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it in 20 minutes. I'm going to try my best. But we'll try and get it up, and then we'll get started with everything that is ending tonight. Ended and still ending. I think we're still in the last two. I think we have a four box of Supreme. And I forget what the last thing is we're doing.
No, it's Spectra and then four box of 14 Supremes, 14 last
Supreme.
Break.
Yeah, I knew it was the last one. And also, Tuesday, guys, full-size helmet. Tuesday and Thursday, we're doing full. We got a few full-size helmets, and I say a few, not many. But I actually did find a few, so that was gracious enough to get them for me.
Bats are Tuesday, West Virginia. Bats and a full-size helmet are Tuesday. Yeah, plus, some Immaculate Baseball, too, we're doing. We got a bunch of baseball ending Tuesday. All right, guys. 2013 Crown Royale number 44. This ended Saturday on eBay. Lucky number, West Virginia. Rob MC LaRobe. I'm probably pronouncing it all kinds of wrong, and I apologize, but eBay names me hard
Welcome
to pronounce.
Back, it's been a long time since we've seen you.
Brycoville.
No, last week. He was here long time ago.
Robert B. Dishep, one lucky number. Yeah, black gold random we can do right at the end of this call deal.
Yeah, I'm going to split it off into another video just so the other person gets it too when they message.
Or we'll put it at the end of the video. Because the other person probably isn't watching live. We might just have to do it towards the end so they can see it as well.
I got you, man. I didn't forget about you. Sitting on the side.
Sorry about that. That rarely happens, but it does every once in a while. We'll never forget. We may delay, but we never forget.
It was all Jesse's fault.
That's fine. It was all my fault, as Robbie just said. I can live with that. Can Paul Star G-Test lucky number and dish on the bottom. Oh, no. Of course the refs are going to help the Cowboys. You don't remember that that whole controversy of, like, the head of the officiating association coming out of Jerry Jones' bus? I don't know what he was doing, but...
Somebody had to blow Jerry that night. So
but he did come out of there, you know, rubbing his mouth, so you never know.
Oh, wow. Family-oriented program.
13 Crown Royal. Thirteen crown guys.
Our rating's getting pulled.
It's four packs per box, two guaranteed autographs and two other hits. Four total packs, and we did 14 earlier, got an extra hit, that's always a plus. Caldwell, you got some family that breaks too, don't you? Oh, Lord, okay.
Does he?
No, chat text messaged West Virginia. I think we're already past that one.
He's hammered.
You don't? Because I had somebody else with the last name Caldwell that bought into breaks, and I was just wondering. I think we had two people with the last name Caldwell that bought into breaks.
Two total. We thought you had...
Broken. You included you and two other people with the same last name, so that's the reason I was asking. Zach Stacy to 199, rookie for the Rams. Well, he just fell off the earth.
That's the name you don't see too often.
Chris Thompson. Yeah, we did that. We did the one where Chet had the Cowboys earlier, I believe, already. Unless he got him in another one.
You might have brothers from another mother.
Marcus Colston. And a Marcus Lattimore. Marcus and a Marcus. Be an heirs to the throne rookie patch to 299. But Chestnut context of... oh, yeah. Yeah, he probably is a little buzzed. At this point, he's already probably peeing on the Cowboys van again.
He's probably on the star in the middle of the field taking a leak.
You're going to see a streaker run across the middle of the field in Cowboys Stadium as me chat. Dwight Freeney for the Chargers. Test of time.
Hey, hit me. Kiki, I got on TV.
Jamar Taylor, rookie for the... Big Ben.
Exactly.
Cam Newton. Cam Newton. And our hit will be a Colby Hamilton Bengals autograph. Rookie auto number 249. I can see that too. I really could. Oh, if Chat's watching a video, it might have just persuaded him to do it too. Oh, that would make my night. I'd actually pay for his bail if he did it.
Yeah,
we'll do a GoFundMe bail account for Chat streaking. Oh, that'd be great. All right, guys, moving on. I gotta breathe for a second. I gotta stop laughing. Tony Romo, Crown Jewels.
Kind of like the guy in Hangover, exactly. I could just see.
Oh, what's that guy's name? That'd be hilarious. Alan Bonner.
They'd be hauling him off, like two people hauling him off. He'd be kicking and screaming, and all he'd be saying is, mine, mine, mine. Mine, mine, mine.
Jay Cutler.
They toted him away.
You don't do that, especially if you told him we'd bail him out. Don't do that. CPAT. Heirs to the throne triple patch.
Got a little football in the middle there. Look at that.
To $2.99 for the Vikings.
Hopefully he'll run with it a little this season. But he would take a selfie first. Absolutely.
That made my night. That really made my night. All right, guys. Oh, got another die cut. Let's hope it's in good condition. Die cut on card. Autograph, I believe. Start with a Danny Amendola to $1.99 for the Pat.
He looked all right today.
Latavius Murray, rookie.
Or Thursday, I'm sorry.
Victor. AP.
My, don't touch my junk, punk. Yeah.
A Justin Hunter die cut to 25.
Lucky number.
On card rookie autograph for the Titans.
Not smashed by a machine. That's awesome. Nice hit, lucky number.
Yeah, these are hard to come by. Nice hit. Especially the goal variations. At least Justin Hunter tries to make his autograph big.
It may be some squiggly lines, but at least they're big squiggly lines.
Chat better hope the Giants win. It's not like he's winning in fantasy. At least I don't think he is.
No, he ain't winning.
Last I checked, he was getting his behind kicked.
All right, last break. 13 playbook, number 80. This ended again. This is the last thing that ended late last night, early this morning, depending on what time zone you're in on eBay. Brad J8, what's up?
Yeah, Chat does always, he does always look happy. 2013 playbook, number 80. Brad J8, lucky number, Chat, G-Test, Dish.
If I was Chat, I'd always be happy, too. First off, my name's Chat.
Robert B.
And I do a good job of it.
Sheppa, West Virginia. G-Test, Ryan, 54205, back again with your Patriots. JTL, Mama, Nick McGee, and
Robert
Dish
B.
on the bottom. Team playbook. Alright, guys, 13 playbook. As always, it is 4 packs a box. You get 2 guaranteed booklets. Now he jacks you for the Panthers. That's not cool. Oh, man. Two skinny packs. Then we should have 2 booklets as well. I was watching a break of this. It wasn't me breaking it. I forget who it was doing the break not too long ago. Actually, it was a while ago. But one of the best playbook breaks I ever saw. Do you remember it? I think he pulled a redemption for an Andrew Luck autograph booklet. Then he pulled a Peyton Manning autograph, and it was two redemptions in one pack, I believe. It was a while ago, but I remember it. That was disgusting. I can't remember for the life of me who broke that, but I remember watching it. So you can always get extra booklets. You're only guaranteed two. Who?
I think West Virginia shot us the link for it.
Oh, you did see that? Okay. Yeah, that was a while back, too. Michael Riviera for the Raiders, rookie autograph to $2.99. Raiders is West Virginia. That whole box was disgusting. And that, I guess speaking of the Broncos, we pull one. The Amonte Ball, 6 of 99 rookie Mammoth patch. Dish, that is you. Oh, that was replacing. The one thing I remember about that was the Manning and the Luck, I believe it was. That was just disgusting. All right. First booklet. Well, be the guy that's not the starter anymore, EJ Manuel, for the Bills. Be Chet. Ha. Chet, making fun of you. Be 2 of 76.
We love you, Chet.
Rookie dual patch auto. EJ. Couldn't make it. When your college coach talks bad about you, your chances of making the NFL probably aren't that high. All right, guys. Next booklet will be for the Seahawks. It'll be a Christine Michael, who's now a Cowboy, probably playing in the game right now. Nick McGee. Be 6 of 25. Nice jumbo rookie booklet. You know, I'm not a Seahawks fan, not even by a long shot, not even close to being a Seahawks fan. But you gotta love their jersey patches. All right, West Virginia, seen a few. All right, and call it. We'll get this random really fast for you as well, because we did forget, and I apologize for that. Give me 1 minute, and I'll set it up for you. Alright. This is from Black Gold number 91. Again, we forget we missed a random, and again, it's our fault. Or, as Robbie said, my fault, because I forgot. Which I'll always take blame for that. It'll be for a Terrence West and Jeremy Hill, 48 of 99. Browns and the Bengals. Oh, you don't even know what it is? Okay, well, there you go. Bengals is who they net. Always good to see you back. Again, sorry for the delay. If you did miss the live video, and I'm sure you'll message me asking where the heck the random is, it'll be at the end of the video. And Caudill, you had the Browns. Going for old rehab. All right, to the random again. The Terrence West and Jeremy Hill versus dual patch out of black gold. All right, guys, five times in the random, name at the top, we'll get it. Oh yeah, Chris Collinsworth. All yeah, he's a Romo lover. That'll be one.
He loves him almost as much two, as Aikman does.
Three, yeah, Aikman as well. Four. And five. Caudill, you stayed with it up top. So it goes to you, sir. Terrence West and Jeremy Hill. Caudill, we were talking about you the other night when we did a super break. And again, guys, you'll never see us do another Super Series 2 super break. I was not happy with them. Not again. We were talking about how we've had good luck with super breaks as well, where we pulled you that Elway miniature helmet. That was a great picture, by the way, man. I always remember that one. That was awesome. All right, guys, we're going to take a quick break. I don't know if we'll get the video up in time, because I actually ran a little longer than I normally do on this one. But if not, I will have it up at the end of the next one. We'll be back in about 15 minutes, guys. Well, actually, in about 10 minutes, we'll start the video for everything that ended tonight on eBay, and that may still be ending. So we may be, maybe a couple minutes, but we'll see you guys in about 15 minutes. Yeah, Series 2 was weak. I agree. That was a problem with it. That's why we're done with it. Had to give it a shot. Had to try it, but...
Not for the money
you got to pay for it. Was it worth it? All right, guys. See you in about...